Hey, you!
Yes, run as fast as you can.
Nothing to be had there.
Oh man, my head!
Wait a minute!
Leave me alone, you filthy brute! Wait until Father Parlan hears of this.
Wait a minute! What's new?
You're a fine one to ask. You're the only thing the novices are talking about. It's rare indeed that a newcomer like you is chosen for the Circle of Fire.
Yeah! Run as fast as you can!
Nothing there.
Oh man, my head.
Wait a minute.
Leave me alone, you filthy brute. Wait until Father Parlan hears of this.
Wait a minute.
Is there anything new?
You could say so. It has been more than 100 years since a novice was accepted so quickly into the Circle of Fire. I hope that this honor is also granted to me one day. I shall work hard for it.
Tell me about this monastery.
It is ancient. It comes from the time before Robar the First. Under the monastery are the catacombs, They stretch deep into the mountain.
Who is in charge of this monastery?
The High Council. It is composed of the three most powerful magicians of our order. They consult daily in the church. The chosen of Innos are all magicians. Innos has provided them with this gift so that they are able to carry out his will on Earth.
Is it really true?
Anything's possible.
Do you really believe that?
You already know what I think.
Learn anything from me.
There have been all kinds of rumors.
Nothing surprises me anymore.
So it says in the scriptures.
He never would have thought of that himself.
You already know what I think.
I'm no better off myself.
I never would have thought.
Hey!
Hey, you! Hey, you!
May Innos illuminate your path.
I'm ready for training. How are you?
Fine, Master. I work hard and try not to disappoint the magicians.
Hey! Hey, you! Hey. Hey, you!
Hey! Hey! Hey, you! Hey! Hey! Hey, you! Hey, you! Hey, you!
May Innos illuminate your path.
Thank you. That's an open secret. And it's going to get even worse. He simply talks too much. I can't take care of everything for everybody. Go away. Don't tell me that. He simply talks too much.
But Adonos saw that this way, nothing could exist at all. No light and no darkness.
Who says things like that? That's an open secret. And he works all day to take care of everything for everybody.
It can't go on like this forever. Nothing surprises me anymore.